She was afraid of them destroying her or going crazy or them making her think she was crazy. This woman was abused, and so was he. To use the institution to try and do all the things that a batterer would do, like, oh, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna cut off the money. We're gonna not leave you security. We're gonna do all those things to make you comply and come back.